All tango steps originate from the simplest movement, walking. The movement of walking is actually shifting weight while moving, step by step forward. This is the fundamental elements of all tango steps. When one person shifts their weight to one foot, the other person instinctively shifts their weight to the same side, conveying the simplest movement message. Or in other words, one person leads the other to shift their weight. We call the person who initiates the movement the leader, and the person who follows the follower. Typically, the leader is male and the follower is female, but this is not mandatory. Returning to the basics of tango, once both have established their weight, walking or all tango steps can begin. For example, when the leader's weight is on the right foot and the follower's weight is the same or mirrored direction, which is the left foot. When the leader moves forward with the left foot, the follower will naturally move back with the right foot. Similarly, when the leader's weight is on the left foot and moves forward with the right foot, the follower will move back with the left foot without thinking. Constantly feeling each other's movements is the basic element of dancing together without choreography. From the simplest to the most complex movements, it is the same. When the leader knows the follower's weight position, they can lead the follower's other foot to make the desired movement. This makes tango appear as a leading and following agreement. No, tango has no agreement. All steps are not predetermined rules. Tango steps is not a rule, but feeling.